nishindwe kula na kunywa wakati ule. Walagawa mane ulio wafanya Wayahudi nishindwe kula na kunywa wakati ule. Waraka ulio andikwa Wayahudi wa uwa.
Okay. Newborns, you can see they have even the umbilical cord.
Yeah. So they are new.
And the giraffe can live only for 28 years.
Okay, only 28.
That's their lifespan, yes.
Okay.
And you know they have a long time, yes?
Yeah.
So because and a very tough one, they can even eat from the lawns and they never get pricked.
Okay.
This seems like a newborn.
Yeah.
The one in front here. And they look like twins, yeah?
Yeah, they look like twins.
Because the mother is still licking them. They cannot even walk properly.
Okay. So the mother is waiting.
Imagine you.
Okay. Oh, okay. Nibari di kidogo?
Sijaeka, bari unapenda bari?
Nia, nia.
ذلك
sunrise, and there it is.
Yeah.
We did it.
Extra champagne for you.
Extra champagne for you. you up your game, spotter. Up your game. Start pointing them out.
Ooh. Feces.
Oh. Elephant. Elephant, yes.
Ndogu Mapi.
I guess we just luckily happened into a turn right to these zebra.
Where'd the bunny go? Where'd the ostriches?
The messerine, they're all one knot.
Yeah, I got in the light and variable one knot thing there. I went 330, then 230. At this altitude, 270 at 8 knots.
We got there. Eland. Just left of our shadow on this side of the river, there's an eland. Alright guys, so this little river here that our shadow is sitting on right now, that is called the Okejerangai, which means the skinny river. It is a spring-fed river, so it runs year-round. Well, running is kind of an exaggeration. You could jump across this thing, okay? But it is the only year-round water source in this part of the park. So animals know that. They have to drink every day, so they come for it. So their babies swim up these tiny little rivers because they know their mamas can't follow them.
Oh, pretty fun.
Shooting the field goal. Got this.
There have been
elephants, but I don't see elephants.
Someone's crossing this here. right, we're about to get a lunar eclipse over here. What's that way?
It's going to be...
fly between us and the sun, I think. Should be right about now-ish. There you go, there's our lunar eclipse. Very rare, very rare.
Only once every 10 years.
Are you thinking river run, or are you thinking popping up and headed on toward lookout area?
I'm going to go lookout area.
Yeah, so sorry. Thank you, then. We'll see this guy coming in land soon, I think. We're gonna fly up to kind of the hill he's on, then down the next valley, then back up the other side. There's Ashnell Road, which is kind of the major road through the park. So now we're starting to see a few wildebeest mixed in.
Mm-hmm.
And then the farther you look that way, the more wildebeest you see. Like right along Ashnell Road, there's a ton. Mm-hmm. Trying to work left or right of this other balloon, because as he flies, he scares the animals to either side. So we don't want to be right in the line with him. I think we come down now.
I bet just running around in circles, they don't achieve very much.
Not very smart. Actually, no, zebras are pretty smart. It's the wildebeest that are not very smart. Mm. I have seen them get chased by a lion and then get away, and the lion sits down and they're sitting maybe 100 meters away.
Wait,
why is no one eating the grass over there? So they walk right up to the lion and then get eaten. So now we have zebras, and these are topi. You always know topi from their blue jeans and yellow socks, all right? You'll see when we get closer what I mean. We're going to do a quick spin so everybody can see what's going on.
those are silly animals. When it rains, they rub their horns in the mud to make them look bigger. And when I asked a topi researcher why they do that, his answer was simply, they just love big horns.
Thank you. Yeah. How you doing, Willie?
The under there to come again by.
Yeah. Oh, I don't believe enough when I hear you ready.
Si bien que se toque ni bien nada, ¿verdad? También.
Wohin? Die vorhin ist ja.
So,
ni wengi wachana na hii. Bale unaona ni wengi. Iko kama group kama kumi na kitu hapo.
Okay.
Na kuanga hapa.
Okay.
Ni family moja.
Okay.
Kama group na mbili hivi. Esta. Vamos a dejar.
¿Me daba la higa en la bruja?
¿Yo la higa? ¿Me pidió ese bruja? ¿Me daba la higa en la bruja? ¿Me daba la higa en la bruja? ¿Me daba la higa en la bruja?
zote za dunia sitakini bwana kurudi kwa Yesu kutatikisa dunia yote pande zote za nchi sitakini bwana.